I come from Lima, Peru. I began singing from when I was a child, because in my family I used to hear music all the time. My father, he always played the guitar and sang Peruvian songs. I studied 3 years in Lima in the National Conservatory, and then I decided that I wanted to go to study abroad. So I thought about the United States. I saved money, I sold my mother's car, and I went to make auditions to America, to New York and Philadelphia. When I arrived to Philadelphia to continue my studies at the Curtis Institute of Music, I was surprised, because I thought I was going to learn songs and, you know, lieder and, you know, go little by little. But actually I found that I had to do an opera, and I had never sung any opera and big arias, nothing. This had a reason, because I was practically the only tenor there, so they gave me everything to sing. It was very important. It was very important for me, and gave me a good background in being on stage, playing operas on stage. This is my first CD. It's a recital of Rossini, composer I like the most, and I think I sing the best. I think these are maybe the most difficult arias written by Rossini for tenor. For example, Donna del Lago, or Zelmira, which is practically, for me, is like an overture, because it's so huge, it's so vivid, full of orchestra and chorus and great singing, high notes.
To me, Rossini is a genius like Bach or Vivaldi. This composer has only composed great music. And this is the interest of this recording, the alternation between great, well-known popular repertoire and unknown masterpieces.
La voce di Juan Diego è una voce fortunata, perché è una voce soprattutto molto facile. I problemi dei tenori sono gli acuti, sono il passaggio. Tecnicamente parlando, queste due problematiche nella voce di Juan Diego non esistono. Lui, anziché parlare, canta.
Diego Flores' voice to me is romantic, warm sound, Latin, very Latin, which is ideal for Italian music, but at the same time able to match the incredible difficulty of the agility. The diction is very fluent, natural, and immediately prove that the man had the right style, the right voice, virtuosismo, even bravura, to deal with this incredible composer.
Io spero che Juan Diego rimanga nel repertorio rossiniano il più a lungo possibile, perché in pochissimo tempo è diventato il numero uno al mondo.
I felt very comfortable making this CD with Maestro Shai. We had from the beginning a good connection, so we could make something more total, I think, and more exciting. Something that the people who will buy the CD will hear it.
Let's go.
Di più resistere, di più resistere, non cimentarmi, io sdegno.
I live in Italy for about 6 years already.
Spezzato il gioco indegno.
To relax, I like a lot playing soccer when I can. Actually, it's a little bit difficult to play soccer with my career, but I like to watch it because that I can do it. And I think I like a lot cooking also, and eating, of course, drinking good wine. Yeah, I think that's why I like Rossini, because he liked all these things also. I don't know if soccer, but eating. It has been a challenge to achieve all this demanding music. I have never sang so many high Ds, for example. I think the excitement of being there and doing this, all this difficult stuff with this orchestra, all this together, was very beautiful, I would say.